Pasalo fights that one off. Werenski dangerously in front of his own net. Wow, White was right there on the doorstep. Now Dubois coming with speed across the line. Puck rolls off his stick, goes to the wall. Shabbat trying to hold off.
Oh.
Puck in front and scores!
Oh, just a terrible play there by the Ottawa Senators right in front. It's a pass to the blue paint, and Craig Anderson, the veteran goaltender, skating in the corner now saying, are you serious? Senators trying to make a cute play to the middle. Atkinson is there. The leading goal scorer of the Columbus Blue Jackets is standing in the blue paint when Dylan DeMello makes his pass to 17 there. That's Brian Gibbons, and Gibbons tries to hit his center iceman in the middle, but no chance. You can see Cam's there to break it up, and then as Dubois flicks that puck, it goes right off the back of Anderson and in the net, and Anderson is going to the bench. He's getting yanked already, and that man, just over the first 10 and a half minutes of the game, has picked up two goals. Pierre-Luc Dubois loves playing the Ottawa Senators.
And in goal, Anders Nilsson, as he comes on in relief. As we've just passed the midway point of the opening period, and the Blue Jackets lead 3-0 over the Senators.